मैडम, आई एम 2018 ICT 29 एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट 4G ब्रॉडबैंड. इन हियर आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट दीज टॉपिक्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स सी व्हाट इज 4G. 4G स्टैंड्स फॉर फोर्थ जनरेशन टेक्नोलॉजी. इट इज़ बेसिकली द एक्सटेंशन इन द 3G टेक्नोलॉजी विथ मोर बैंडविड्थ सर्विसेज. इट अलाउज यूजर्स टू डाउनलोड फुल लेंथ फिल्म्स इन वेरी शॉर्ट टाइम्स एंड बी एबल टू स्ट्रीम हाई डेफिनेशन टेलीविजन एंड रेडियो to handheld devices. The basic difference between 3G and 4G is in data transfer and signal quality. The highest download and upload speed in 3G are 14 Mbps and 5.8 Mbps. In 4G, download speed is up to 100 Mbps for moving users and 1 Gbps for stationary users. 4G is adoption of packet switching in voice and video calls, and 4G use spiral multiplexing. Now let's see evolution of 4G. The first commercial deployment was by TeliaSonera and Netcom. TeliaSonera branded the network 4G. The modern devices were manufactured by Samsung. The network infrastructure were created by Huawei and Ericsson. Now, 4G broadband has many features such as faster and more reliable, lower cost than previous generation, multi-standard wireless system, IPv6 core, ADHOC networking, and OFDM used instead of CDMA. Now you can see the difference between 3G and 4G. 3G has 1.8 to 2.5 GHz frequency band and 4G has 2 to 8 GHz frequency band. But 3G's and 4G's bandwidths are same. The data rate is up to 2 Mbps and 4G's data rate is up 100 Mbps for moving users and 1 Gbps for stationary users. 4G only use WCDMA, but 3G use VSF, OFCDM and VSFCDMA as access point. 4G use turbo codes as forward direct connection and 3G used concatenated codes. And 3G use packet switching method and 4G use packet switching method along with circuit switching method. This is the data rate comparison of 2G, 2.5G, 3G and 4G. Here clearly you can see the difference data rate speed in kilobytes per second. It shows lower and higher speed for respective generation. 2G and 2.5G and 3G technologies has less speed than 4G technology. Now, I will talk about the advantages of 4G technology. We can quickly download files over a wireless network and 4G has higher bandwidth and higher voice quality. By using 4G, we can easily access the internet and 4G is 10 times faster than 3G. And now let's see disadvantages of 4G. 4G need to recomponent the in cell towers because it has new frequency, higher data prices for consumers, and consumers forced to buy new devices to support 4G, and it is impossible to make your current compatible with the 4G network. Now let's see the summary of 4G broadband technology. 4G system provides an end-to-end IP solution where voice and data streamed multimedia can be served to users on anytime, anywhere basis higher data rates. 4G has wider bandwidth and higher security. It provides end-to-end QoS network design. 4G offering any kind of services anytime, anywhere, and it has affordable cost and 1 billion. My presentation is over. Thank you for your attention, ma'am.